part of living in the wonderful world of sci-fi is that you get a chance to meet some amazing people from history. Like, for example, John the Baptist, a Jewish prophet from the days of the Roman Empire.
And I can tell you from experience that sometimes the Romans were not nice people. Nope. They were rude. They were the bullies of our day.
You know, part of living in the wonderful world of sci-fi is that you get to, as I said,